now?
My hold.
Yeah, please. Yeah. Good. Now we went to infrared.
Gone.
Yeah, and it's almost completely gone. Ultraviolet.
The black, sir. Yeah. What is the black?
The black is the ink.
Well, I mean, some places it's black, some places.
Now you go to infrared.
Now it's infrared. And you see what happens? Almost nothing. There is very faint lines. That means that it is gonad, okay? It's not completely vegetal because it would be completely white. Now you see vague traces. But you don't need to argue about the colors. Now I was right. This is a brown ink, iron based gonad, okay? So it's very easy.
Can you see erased things? Things that are erased?
Yes, with ultraviolet, of course.
Can you show us?
Do we have things that were erased?
Of course, we have to find the divisions first.
Yeah, in the... Yeah, well, when we find, okay? Because when we find, we can play around again, no problem.